I'm Sarah Hashimaris for Smart Trend News. Research in Motion traded in a range yesterday that spanned from a low of $58.98 to a high of $61.06. Yesterday, the shares fell 2.74%, which took the trading range below the three-day low of $59.31 on volume of 7.4 million shares. Shares of Research in Motion are currently trading below their 50-day moving average of $69.26 and below their 200-day moving average of $68.51. Look for these moving averages to provide resistance for short-term rebound in the shares. Smart Trend is bearish on shares of Research in Motion, and our subscribers were alerted to sell on April 5, 2010 at $68.03. The stock has fallen 13.2% since the alert was issued. Smart Trend has the shares in a downtrend and expects the share price to rebound toward the $59.31 resistance level. Afterwards, we expect it to move downward with its peers in the Smart Trend consumer PC and wireless industry. I'm Sarah Hashimaris for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis throughout the day, visit our website, TradeTheTrend.com, or subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.